Over in Indian River County, a Vero Beach man is facing attempted murder charges in relation to a Friday night shooting in Miami. Indian River County deputies say 26-year-old Leequan Jackson crossed county lines in a stolen vehicle yesterday afternoon. Deputies and detectives were on the lookout for Jackson, arresting him when he returned back to Indian River County. Right now, he's in the Indian River County jail facing charges of attempted murder and tampering with victims.